questionable. The professional, well, I guess the joke. Grab the album that rocks the most on the market. Strong-hearted with a target. Boo! And the target is hit. I shot the lyric, then reload the clip. Boo! Another shell hits the ground. Along with the shell, my opponent's weak crown. Boo! Boo! The title comes after. What a disaster. Listen to the laughter. Your heart I capture. Cause every lecture has texture. If you're whack, I say next. Has both the most worldwide, coast to coast. We didn't do it with the soft commercial sound. Try to ghetto, cause I refuse to let go. You see, you don't understand, I knew it. You got a copy, I read from the blueprint. Keeping it on track, and never whack. Please step back. Your whole pack or posse, stupid. Sit there and watch me. You can't stop the original with a copy. Sloppy, very sloppy, you slouch. Every time you bite, I yell, ouch. Break out, get lost, your throat is hoarse. You lost, cause I'm dope, of course.
One, and two, and three, and four.
But that comes from years of practice. Anti-slackness, anti-whackness. Throw on the glasses and teach the masses. Very simple, the question I ask is, how many MCs must get stalked? Somebody says Chris has no car. Thousands, both here and overseas. If you're soft, I say please leave. Here's the door, there's your hat, coat, and mitt. Cause here we read the blueprint. Yo, man, they just suspended me, McBoo.
Word, they suspended the teacher?
Yeah, man, I'm getting so sick of this, man. They teaching us about nothing, man. You know what the bottom line is for black people out here? It's quite simple. You must learn. Knowledge to others in a song, let me demonstrate the force of knowledge. Knowledge reigns supreme, the ignorant is ripped to smithereens. What do you mean when you say I'm rebellious? Cause I don't accept everything that you're telling us. What are you selling us? The creator dwelling us. I sit in your unknown class while you're failing us. I failed your class cause I ain't with your reasoning. You're trying to make me you by seasoning. Up my mind with C. Jane Run. See John walking a hardcore New York. Come on now, that's like a chocolate cow. It doesn't exist, no way, no how. It seems to me that in a school this ebony, African history should be pumped up steadily, but it's not. And this has got to stop. See spot, run, run, get spot. Insulting to a black mentality, a black way of life or a jet black family. So I include with one concern that you must learn.
Just like I told you.
You must learn. Believe that if you're teaching history, deal with straight up facts, no mystery. Teach the student what needs to be taught, cause black and white kids both take shorts. When one doesn't know about the other one's culture, ignorance swoops down like a vulture. Cause you don't know that you ain't just a janitor. No one told you about Benjamin Banneker, a brilliant black man that invented the almanac. Can't you see what KRS is coming at? With Eli Whitney, Haile Selassie, Granville Woods made the walkie-talkie. Louis Latimer improved on Edison. Charles Drew did a lot for medicine. Garrett Morgan made the traffic lights. Harriet Tubman freed the slaves at night. Madam C.J. Walker made the straightening comb. But you won't know this if you weren't shown. The point I'm getting at, it might be harsh, is we're just walking around brainwashed. See what I'm saying? It's not to diss a man. We need the 89 school system. One that caters to a black return, because you must learn.
Just like I told you.
burned.